In this morning's Dayton Business Journal headlines, Wright State University is planning an update to the Ellis Human Development Institute. The institute provides counseling and mental health services on the eastern edge of the Wolf Creek neighborhood. The proposal's a $1.4 million project. It involves renovating the restroom's reception desk, front door, signage, and parking lot to ensure better accessibility and a better being compliance with the Americans with Disabilities Act.